Hello, everybody. Just a quick introduction to this one. I wanted to try something different from my highlight videos, rather than just have some high upbeat mash of music that is pretty good music still, but that way I don't have to go and add links to other people and everything and find that. I might do some of those in the future still. This is just a different way to do a highlights video. I'm gonna call these videos race series, and it's gonna be me racing against another clip that I find online. Not live, it'll still be highlights, just the kills, but how many kills can I fit into that clip? So without further ado, please enjoy me in Battlefield 1 versus Colorado Avalanche and Detroit Redwings 1997 brawls.
Lidstrom to McCarty. Here is Larionov. Avalanche holding the Redwings in their own zone. Larionov and Forsberg away from the play. Peter Forsberg took a swipe at Igor Larionov. And it isn't often that we see Igor Larionov go, but he did, and now Darren McCarty gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux. And look who came all the way out to try to help, Patrick Waugh. Oh my goodness. You never know when to expect it, Darren McCarty said before. Vernon and Waugh. Vernon with a great left, follows up with the right. How about this? Lemieux was hammered by Darren McCarty, and he is being helped into the locker room. Two of the best of all time. Known for the use of the pillows. Vernon and Waugh square off to kill off some power plays. Now it's going to be Adam Deadmarsh and Konstantinov. You've got the monitor down in front of you, Mick.
I can see this one. Deadmarsh, we talked about him at the top of the show. He's a tough kid, big goal scorer, and he's been after Konstantinov, as many of the Colorado players have, as he likes to give it. So this looks like it may be a long, long night for everybody involved, but most of all, I'm sure the fans having fun.
It will be their third of the night. Right off the start, Shanahan and Adam Foote. Here we go again. That took exactly 4 seconds. Foote tries to get a right uppercut in. Shanahan has him tied up well. Now Shanahan with a couple of rights, trying to connect from over top. Two strong guys going at it here. Somebody's bloodied up, I don't know who it is. You can see the blood in the back on the ice. Looks like it's Adam Foote. And the referees step in. Right off the opening faceoff here in the second period. Foote, obviously a defenseman. Here in the second period, Lapointe gets his 13th of the season. Kozlov will earn the assist.
There goes, here goes Keane. Who's that? And Holmstrom.
Holmstrom.
This will be interesting. We haven't seen Holmstrom in a fight this year. He likes to play it physical. Keane's a crusty veteran. And Vernon's overlooking this thing. If Keane goes to battling on him, oh, he does. Vernon's got the gloves off, and the referee's holding him back. Now Ward, he's got loose. Who's he with? Can't see the number. That shirt's gonna come off quickly. And Ward better get his off.
That might be Severin.
Very quickly. Now Severin's got no jersey. Ward can't grab it. He's gotta take a whack at that kid and back him off. Now he's got a good hold on him. And that sweater's off, boys. It's tough. You better have a good fist because there's nothing to grab. Those guys aren't done yet.
Holmstrom and his combatant Mike Keane are both bloodied up.
Look out, Severin's got the left hand loose.
Now if he takes a shot in front of Dvorsky, he's going to be done for the night. He's hit by Deadmarsh, and now Murphy gets it. Deadmarsh!
Hang on.
He's going to go with Darren McCarty.
Deadmarsh with a couple of rights in, and now McCarty's got the left loose. to try to go with him. He wants that one haymaker. And Deadmar's trying to get back for what McCarty did to Lemieux. He throws him fast. Well, more activity with the extracurriculars here as they just will not go away. And Big Uwe Krupp, number four, and Pusher, number four. They're going to go center ice, and Pusher just continues to go after the veteran big guys. He's got the left hand loose, and here comes Krupp, drilling him back. Oh, man. Krupp is one of the biggest guys in the NHL. And Pusher standing toe-to-toe with him at center ice. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. LaPointe away from the fight.